Warning, severe weather conditions identified.
You think? What gave it away?
Several of my atmospheric sensors are reading concerning levels
of... That was a rhetorical question, Beeb.
I recommend that we establish a safe landing zone with the utmost urgency.
It's all right, we will. We're about 3 miles out from where Sasha was posted. You think you can hold on?
There is a statistical probability that ignoring these warnings may result in an incident with fatal repercussions. Sorry, I am unable to process your request. The root function, termination, is protected and will require administrator approval.
Shit! Security firms. My trusty Kotak. It's old tech, but near impossible for someone to monitor the signal. An old flint strike lighter, a family heirloom. A personal repair spray, used to treat open wounds. Thank you. off. But what were they trying to keep out? Never mind. Need to get a signal through to Tex. I think I saw an apartment block nearby. That should have roof access. Okay, time to find a way up to the roof. The lock is blocked with some kind of expanding foam. There's no power running to the elevator. There's no power running to the elevator. Oh, God. I can see right through to the ground floor. There's something on the table. I can't reach it with my bare hands. Is anyone there? I'm sorry, who is this?
We weren't expecting visitors.
How is this line still active?
Shut up. I refuse to die.
Why are you talking like that?
Would you like me to?
I get it. You're one of those old service bots, right? Used to take calls when people weren't home.
I'm sorry. I am not familiar with the term. Service bot.
Right. Okay. Try this. I'm looking for someone. A girl. Her name's Sasha. Please tell me. Have you seen her?
I don't see what I see.
Yeah, this is a waste of my time. I'm hanging up.
Watch out for the strays. They haven't had a problem in weeks.
Creepy fucking robot. The wall is water damaged, exposing the plasterboard behind. I may be able to break through with the right tool. Thank you. is water damaged, exposing the plasterboard behind. I may be able to break through with the right tool. Trash. Awarded at the University of Kingsbury to Helen Bridges, the degree of Doctor of Medicine. A letter from First Plus Health UK confirming Helen Bridges' new patient details. Her name is listed alongside her date of birth, 4th of October, 2025.
Thank you.
three girls at a university graduation. One of them appears to be heavily pregnant. A young woman celebrating her birthday. It looks like she has a kid. Can't be more than 3 or 4 years old. Key, found in the safe of room 13. The tag reads, spare gate. It's trash.